Down to Sammy.
I am with Gab Pound with the glove of power on there. Gab, great game so far. There is a lot of spice in this match, is there not?
There is a lot of spice, yeah. They started off really strong. We knew they were really good at centre bounce ball, and they got a quick couple of goals. And, we were able to match that pressure and just run off them a little bit then. So, yeah, going pretty well at the moment, but could be better.
Yeah, okay, well, setting the bar high. What about Darcy Vesio? I mean, 3 goals in 1 term last week, 2 right there to get you right back in front.
Yeah.
She's in the zone, and I detect a bit of confidence rising. Do you?
Yeah, she's an absolute jet, and, she's been doing a lot of hard work, and for her to get the reward for 3 goals last week was just a little bit of a reward, and, hopefully she can finish off strong the rest of the game.
We'll let you go, Gab, and keep Taylor Harris and Emma Carney apart, will you, in the second half?
Oh, yeah. That'll be right.
Thank you.